Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD, and what is Windows 10 X? All right, so it's a new operating system being pushed out by Microsoft, which is based on a Windows Core OS. It's designed for dual screen devices like the upcoming Surface Neo that Microsoft has announced. It seems that Microsoft is taking the container approach on Windows 10 X by housing traditional Win32 apps, universal Windows apps, and progressive web apps to run inside containers. All traditional Win32 desktop apps will run in a single isolated container away from native containers, which will contain universal Windows apps and progressive web apps. There are three key factors that make Windows 10 X sound like a good operating system: faster updates, better battery life, and better security. Microsoft is stating that big operating system updates should take less than 90 seconds to install during reboot. Due to isolating applications into containers, this will improve battery life. This consists of managing what happens in the background with these apps and avoiding programs to start up automatically, slowing down your PC. For security, it seems that installing applications within Windows 10 X would be denied in modifying Windows system files. This is because of the container approach that Microsoft is implementing within Windows 10 X. This is good because applications that contain malware won't have direct access to the Windows system core. Windows 10 X interface is designed to work with dual screen devices like the Surface Neo, but in the near future, Windows 10 X might be designed for PCs. With a new interface, this means changes to the start menu. What type of changes? Well, no more live tiles, a more simple startup menu with icon-based applications, and a web launcher, which I'm hoping to your favorite web browser. And that's it, guys. That is my take on the Windows 10 X, a new operating system which is designed for dual screen devices. There's only two devices in the market that I know so far that has dual screens. One is Microsoft Surface Neo, and the second one is the one that Lenovo announced during CES, which is the ThinkPad Fold. I can't wait to get that guy in the lab and test it out, because from my understanding, that particular machine is going to have Windows 10 X installed on it. So that's awesome. So hopefully you guys enjoy. Leave comments right below. Don't forget about hitting that like button. Also subscribe and share out the video. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.